you don't have support, perhaps he's not your first love. Because a marriage is helpful when it's healthy. And we talk a lot about going to the altar, right? We're gonna marry him. Or who? We talk about going to the altar. And then we leave the altar and we wonder why things fall apart. The key was to never leave the altar.